Hello, D-Class. It is I, the great Dr. Bright, here to continue off with yokai hunting. Oh shit, I didn't actually click the thing I actually saved as. Uh-oh. Somewhere around here.
Public phone booths, so we could reach out from here if necessary. Didn't think we'd actually have to do it though.
Give me shit.
So why do we have to go find a phone card anyway?
It's a thing with Ed. Ask him.
Oh, hi there. And you're dead.
That'll do, I guess.
Fuck yeah. I'm not gonna talk to you yet. And you're dead. Thank you. First things first, I'm gonna remove you. Fuck yeah. Come to pop up, spirits. Jeez, how many spirits are there? And you go away, it's your big major problem. You're not as much, you're just annoying. There's an umbrella of yours, you jackass. Yeah, and you're dead. Boom, bitch. So that soul's done over here. Or was it close enough? Okay, so. Nope, can't go in there. However, Oh. You perhaps know where you last left it?
This is more than we can handle.
Too easy.
This mark is a different color.
Yeah, that's it.
Now just need a telephone card.
Let's check around the shopping district.
Oh, sweet. Oh, hello there. Where in the med do I need to go? Ah, I see. So towards that. Find the telephone card. There we go, we're almost towards one.
Eat up, pal.
Oh man, fast. There's a spot.
What do you think it wants?
I think this dog knows something.
Too easy. Good boy.
There. Can't believe people still use these.
Sometimes the old ways are best.
Fuck yeah. Now it should have one over here. Can't get you yet. Another phone booth. No. Fuck your car. Sorry, I just had to do it. I had to destroy the person's car. I'll be able to release spirits on this as well.
A Sorry I can't come to the phone. Many unforeseen happenings. On that note, let me report my status. Only Dale and I managed to escape Shibuya as originally planned. We were separated from the others at the parking lot near Jizo Street. I initially thought the KK had died. But, as souls are being transmitted, he may still be alive after all. Head out.
Still great with people, I see. You mentioned a parking lot by Jizo Street. Might be where Ed and Dale were waiting. Let's check it out.
Alright, I need to find phone booth. Cause I've run out of room. And I'm finding nothing but spirits.
This makes my skin crawl.
You need thicker skin, kid.
This is bad. This
is really bad. I need to come back here for spirits and shit. Let's just continue with the objective. I at least know where a bunch of them are at. Oh, actually, this is helps me get closer. Oh, hi there. What the fuck? Were you following me?
Eat up, pal.
So we know dog food.
Don't eat too fast.
You know, pal, in the long run. Oh, sweet. Thank you. You're a good doggo. Good doggo. What are the doggo?
This is it. We better take care of these things first.
Oh, doggo's still there. Good, did not do well. Yeah, bitch, you can't beat me. The matter. Miss me, bitch. That time you didn't. And now you're dead. Express, bitch. Yes, please let me use this. So I can get more souls. Shit.
Mari, damn it.
This is why you don't play with fire. Oh, fellas, there's something I'm looking for. Mind tracking down for me?
Hold on, pal. We're not running a charity here.
Are you trying to shake down a cat?
Hey, I understand. I'll come set you free, Trello. I promise. Now let's get down to business, shall we? How much money do I got? Oh, these are all requests. Go to the shop from Jesus. Give me some sunglasses. Can I get anything? Oh, I can. Okay, so I upgraded that.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
I feel like I could take on the world.
Not what I wanted. It inventory. What? No. Why did it do that? Make sure I have everything. Oh, wait. Do we know what all those creatures are? Let's see. Rinko, a woman who teams with Akito after KK snatched out of his body by Yoshi Otoko. She operates as a spirit, having lost her physical body. Rage Walker. A type of visitor born from explosive rage. Their anger is so intense that it causes the very land beneath them to tremble. Holy shit. Okay, Shine Dancer. A type of visitor born from a sense of resignation felt by those whose desires go unfulfilled. They quickly descend from above when they spot a victim and attack relentlessly. Lamentation. A visitor born from the isolation of those cut off from families and friends. They hang in midair as they wait for their prey. But a past type of visitor born from despair, life spent on a predetermined course. After veered from the path, they now spread their destruction in their wake. Animals of Shibuya. Like humans, animals have not vanished. They live and continue to roam the streets of Shibuya. You can use spectral vision to communicate with any local critters to see what they have to say. Alright, so now we know what all those creatures are. Yeah.
Looks like someone dropped something.
Guess why things didn't exactly work out. Let's get to Shibuya Station. We had a rental locker there that we used for dead drops. Sounds like Rinko put something there.
Oh. I can destroy a car. Fuck yeah. I go down here. What the fuck are you?
Hey, some spirits are getting dragged on.
We've got to help. Come on.
Oh no, you don't.
Got more company coming.
Oh no, you guys don't. And come to pop. Too easy. You shouldn't doubt my powers of being able to kill things. Another car I can blow up. Yeah! What? What? Why are you playing that music? Oh shit, the... I didn't realize the moon is blood red.
Demon parade.
It's a joyous end, and one to mark the dawn of a wondrous new beginning.
It's gonna suck us in.
This is bad.
Damn. We got sucked straight into one of their accretions. Only way out now is by fighting.
It's me. And you're dead. And you two are dead. You're dead. You two are dead. There's only one left, bitch. And boom. Too easy. Oh shit. Whoa, why did it have to be so many children? Ow. Damn it. Many of them throwing shit at me. Gosh damn it. Fuck it, when I get really close. Yeah! I was able to get a bunch that time. Hi there. Yeah, this is going to be bad. Hit. Why did there have to be so much children? Hey, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. Well, you're new. Fuck you. Just immediately, you're new. Fuck you. Shit. Okay, so they can both teleport. Yoka Yato, I'm agents of visitors. Should you encounter one, you'll be transported to an alternate dimension. Defeating all the visitors will return you to Shibuya, along with any spirits they were holding captive.
That was a close one.
I'll say, we need to be more careful. Can't always expect to get so lucky dealing with them.
Not every day you get to climb up on top of a car.
Hey.
What?
Where? You're lucky the owner's
not. Oh, hi. You die.
I see someone's psychic trail.
Before I do that, okay, there's a bunch of spirits where that thing is going. What in here to just dispense all the spirits I've taken?
Gotta keep getting stronger.
Good. So now. Stop showing me these side missions. Thank you.
Good. Back to work.
So, she's using the spirit transmission lines to get around. Same as ever, even as a spirit. Looks like Rinko kept looking for Erika, even after her death.
Turn the pop up. Doggo!
Station.
No people, no train.
Ha! Eat up, pal.
I can have that? Really? And I really needed that.
I hope he feels a little better.
He was probably pretty hungry.
Oh? Thank you, doggo. You good boy. Or girl. Fuck see what's gates. In the locker. Note left from the locker. Erica, if you decide to come back, wait for me at Kirigoka, apartment block, building C, apartment 302. I'll get there. Come hell or high water.
That's Rinko. She left this key and a note in case you couldn't find Erika.
You think Rinko went to the apartment in the note?
Yeah, she said she would. I'd call that a promise.
Yeah, Leonard, doggo. Wait, no, I gotta. You a good doggo.
So, who's Erika?
She was one of us. She had the affinity. She was gonna fight alongside us. But Rinko didn't want her getting involved. Erika had her own reasons to fight. That freak in the mask. He's her father.
Wow.
Man, this place used to be overrun with teamers back in the day.
What's a teamer?
You're making me feel ancient.
She just tossed her own ability at her ally. Oh, hi there. You know what? I'm getting sick of you guys. Fireball, bitch! Fireball, bitch! Fireball, bitch! Oh shit, there's a... They're behind me. Aha! You can shoot the feet. The little feetsies cannot be protected. Hey, kitty. Okay. And you're dead. Oh, I killed him. That works.
On to the next thing.
Oh yeah, you just go over this way. Fuck yeah. The ultimate spirit saver.
These are the apartments she mentioned.
Saver of all spirits.
Building C's gotta be somewhere.
Alright, I'll look around.
I'll go back this way. So I'm starting to hear a phone. Phone coming from. I have to go to wherever that phone was at. Like, that. Hey, Kitty. Yeah, I'm hearing the phone. Before I do, I want to go inside here. Okay.
Bet you could use these to hide from enemies.
Thing is, I have no idea how much money I have. Oh, I have 40,000. There we go.
You could use these to freeze enemies in place. These talismans make noise to distract enemies.
Now I can hold more. Now I can hold more spirits, decoy talismans, decoys. Not always packed when thrown, or visitors towards them.
Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah.
Things should be good for now.
Not mean to do that. Fuck yeah. You can't defeat my power of symbols. Oh, I found it. Duggo! No. Wanted to read your thoughts, Duggo.
Eat up, pal.
Thanks for the food.
Don't eat too fast.
I love the doggo. Oh, she's something good. Good doggo.
If you don't hurry, the source of that fog is a shrine to the southwest.
Got it. Sorry to keep you waiting. You ever find Erika?
Erika? No, we've got bigger things to worry about. Now get going.
What if I don't wanna?
That's cold. Too cold. Not like her at all. Erika?
Looks like she's trying to tell us something.
Maybe. But who do we trust? I know who my money's on.
I can somehow get inside this building. Or at least on top of it. Ah. Why do you have that blocked off? Why is there certain parts of
something feels off?
Getting bad vibes. Search around.
Nothing in there. Kitty! Who's this now? Hi, Kitty. Oh, good Kitty. That's all I say. So, the doggos seem to be the only good ones. Oh. Maybe it's time for me to move to a new spot.
Oh, what's this?
Magazines with free handbag. I'm pretty sure I just stole someone's magazines and handbag. That's a dark ass toilet.
They were really stocking up.
Before I interrupt that. I want to pet all the kitties. Oh, that's a good kitty. What does this cat say? Food, got any food? That's accurate. This person has a lot of fucking cats. Can't interact with that one. Where did that cat come from?
Someone else is there.
I remember her from the hospital. She's with him.
I knew we were dealing with a fake.
They must have taken Rinko when she came here looking for Erika.
Cat's out of the bag, huh?
You could say that.
Good. Then I don't have to sneak around anymore. I'll just leave you in here.
Oh?
She disappeared.
She's around somewhere. Find her.
Oh, hi. No, gosh damn it.
KK, I'll hold her back. Get her. Now.
Rinko. Damn, you screwed up bad.
And I'm trying to make up for it. Hurry!
Huh?
No time to ride the escalator like a normal person.
KK, over there.
Rico, don't think I've forgiven you.
Yeah, well, I didn't expect you to. But we could at least fight together again, can't we?
Maybe. It all depends on you.
What the fuck is happening? I think my glitching powers have activated too well.
Rinko, hold her back a little longer.
We're taking Rinko back.
Okay, so it's up that. Yeah, bitch! The power of the symbols is too powerful for you to handle.
We're back outside.
I don't see Rinko. Find her.
Check out the heart.
Looks like that park from before.
Hey, check out that psychic energy. So she broke off from Rinko and bolted.
Where's Rinko?
Ah, there you are.
Yeah, we're fine. But what about you?
Nothing to worry about.
You sure about that?
I'm me again. Plus, I picked up a few things from that whole experience. I know where the fog around here is coming from now. I'll fill you in.
Now? Oh, let me find a pen or something.
No need. The nice thing about being in this form is that the physical doesn't hold me back anymore. I'll just transmit it to you now. The rest is up to you, boys.
Nice.
Those new Tory gates.
Fuck yeah. Wait, we have to go this way. Yeah, there's gotta be a way around. Oh shit.
Got some spirits getting hauled off.
Shit.
We got more coming in.
Yeah, bitch. No children. Child's spirit shall live when I'm present.
You're gonna take down that other cube.
What do you mean? Get the fuck away from that cube. You get away from that cube too.
Good moves there, kid.
That's right. No child spirit can defeat my power.
Gotta save more of them.
Stop with that, please. Okay, I get it. I get it. There's a bunch of shrines. Okay, I can see that. Oh, I'm actually really close. That's awesome. Now with this. Enough. Hi, Ducko. You need some food? I'll give you some food. You're a good Ducko.
Don't eat too fast.
Where are you going, buddy? Good doggo.
These apartment blocks always give me a bad feeling. They're just too quiet.
Don't stay in the fog. It'll kill you.
Right, I didn't see the fog. Find a way to get up there.
I've gone too far.
Okay, maybe I can't go to this one yet. Because you literally have to go in the fog. To get it. Let's go to the map again. We probably have to go to that one. Yeah, I really like this game. Pretty entertaining. As much as I get to kill a lot of things. Killing's fun. I don't have a problem. Whoa, what the fuck?
Get ready to fight.
With all the children's spirits. And you're both mine. Thank you. All the children are dead. No, you don't. Why is that there? No, you don't see me. through it. Different path around. Oh, I have to go around that area. Damn it, I had to face that thing. Well, if I have to face that, I'm using fireballs.
Gotta get out.
Now I'm confused. How do I get to any of these gates? Now I'm confused. How do I get to any of these gates? It looks like this is the only one you can technically get to. Even then, you have to somehow get on top of the building. I need to find out how to get on top of that building. There's gotta be some way. You can't get to any of the other shrines because of that. Yeah, that's the only one you can technically get to. The hell is this? Nice.
Religion, huh?
At times like this? Yeah.
There's gotta be some way to get up there. It's gotta be. Somehow climb up. That proved futile. I'm really confused as how the hell am I supposed to get any of these shrines?
Looks like we'll have to glide from somewhere else to reach the Torii gate on the roof.
Okay, thank you. Finally for telling me what I needed to do. And made it.
Thanks, boss.
Give me the spirits. You no longer have your rights to these spirits.
Looks like we're getting close now.
Keep your guard up. The enemy's bound to try something sooner or later.
Now I got more. Yeah, I want to keep the gust beads for now. Now let's look at the map, see where I can go. Oh, I can't technically get that now. We want to go here. My gliding powers failed. I barely fooled him. Hi, Doggo. Oh. Can't enter it from that side. There's the gate. And you die. Ow, you son of a bitch. Fucking child. Not defeat the power of me.
Now's a good time to try learning some new moves.
Fuck off.
You've gotten a lot stronger.
I did level up a couple times, so let's go to skills. Oh. I do not have enough points to level up when I need to level up. Where do I need to go? Okay, so I can't get that yet, so we first need to go to these gates. Yeah. You cannot defeat my powers at the parkour. Yeah. I'm a fucking idiot. I snuck around. Boom. Okay, so. Okay, now that leads to a problem, because that's still covered by fog, that's still covered by fog, and that's still covered by fog. I literally have no way of... getting it out there. I mean, I'll try, but, like, you still have that shit blocked off. Wouldn't it have to been unblocked off? And fuck you. Yeah, like
don't
I said.
Stay in the fog. It'll kill you.
But yeah. How do they want me to do? Because I can't go this way. And I can't go that way. Oh, wait. I need to do something here. It still shows that blue circle. Okay, so let's go back there then. Because it looks like there's still stuff that I need to do. I will take the soup. The soup that powers my soul. I have no idea what the fuck I'm saying anymore. Okay, I need to get a bunch of those fires, because they are strong as shit. That's right, you had to go a weird way around. It barely opened up anything. Oh yeah, that's right, it's over there. I'm just blind. Cramped space. Are you bitch? That's it, fireball time. Water time. Get that bitch to come out. I'm a bitch. Fucking quit shoving those things in my face.
That'll do, I guess.
Yeah, might as well. Damn, I got a lot of experience. What? Oh, hi there. Fuck you. Give me your help. There. Holy shit, only two fireballs to the knee and you stand dead.
Hey, this is bad!
hate these fuckers. Like, shit. So difficult to find where the fucker is. Yes. Oh, you son of a bitch. There was a second gate I had to get to, apparently. And I didn't realize it.
Rakita, look. Light's fading. We better get over there quick.
Wish I could find more Jesus statues, which I could find what I'm looking for.
Did you actually pray?
Of course.
Yes. Give me more spirits for the Blood God. The Blood God shall be pleased. Now, do I actually have a full-on gateway to get there? Yeah, I do. Wait. Doggo! Yes.
Eat up,
we
pal.
Must give the doggo dog food. Doggo must be fed.
Coming too fast.
Oh? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Oh, that's a good doggo. That's a good doggo. Gotta go get someone to save the world, and probably your owner.
There's gotta be more still out there.
The light should be coming from further in.
Oh. Erica's not here. Oh, and that little kitty cat was looking for her owner. I feel bad for them. Their owner's dead. Climb, damn it. Climb. Oh.
What the?
People's spirits. All the ones they've been gathering.
There are so many.
You get less worked up over things the longer you're a detective. Couldn't do our jobs if we let everything get to us. But every now and then, you still run into cases that just knock you flat on your ass. Case in point right here.
Yeah, I get what you mean.
That feeling in your chest, screaming at you to make it right. Hold on to that feeling. It's what gives life meaning.
Oh. That's over here. I am here to stop the ritual. I am strong! I am strong, Iron Giant. You cannot defeat me.
What is he going to do with Mari?
That guy's the reason I got stuck with these powers. It's all one big science experiment. He'll use your sister without a second thought. Just focus on saving her.
That's just the Rock. Oh shit.
No, no. We can't have our lab rats scurrying from their cages.
You?
KK! Wait! Where's Maury?
A fascinating reunion. But that will have to wait. The ceremony is soon to commence. I have no more use for either of you. It is unfortunate, but you are both beyond salvation.
What are you saying? Give her back!
Alas, you are too late to speak your final farewells. She has already taken her place atop the final stage.
She's what?
There remains work yet undone. Critical work. I shall have these two look after you in my stead.
You really think this shit can bring back the dead?
KK, what are you talking about?
This crackpot wants to harvest a ton of human souls to connect our world to the next. Wife got sick and died 5 years ago. Now he's trying to bring her back. I'm sure his daughter would be so proud of what dear old dad has become. Holy.
The deal? Who are they?
Forgive me, but I believe I have misled you. My wife and daughter understand me perfectly. I have but to beckon their souls back from beyond. Special credit must be given to my daughter. This barrier would not exist were it not for her.
Your own kid for this?
The body is naught but a vessel for the soul. Why must one be attached to a thing so ephemeral?
Wow, you're a piece of shit.
This guy is cracked.
The time is nearly upon us. I shall have her keep you company.
Oh, you are terrifying, motherfucker.
Akito, get away from her! Ripping us apart! KK!
I get it with the working solo shit.
KK, you okay?
Those tails are the source of her power. Pull them out. I'll help.
Okay, got it. I'll try to sneak up behind her.
Stop seeing me.
Erika, I really do. But I just can't make that call. I can't. I just wanted to fight. Dad, Mom, Ringo, people are always protecting me. I'm always standing behind somebody else for a long time.
Son of a bitch. Of course you do that, you son of a bitch, as I was hiding from you. climb? No. It's impossible to get behind it because that fucker put up a barrier. How does it still see me? This boss fight is a lot more difficult than I thought it would. Fuck! Why would you turn around? As soon as I get near you, you stack of shit.
Those tails are the source of her power. Pull them out!
I fucking get it, you son of a bitch.
Okay, got it. Try to sneak up behind her.
Why? Yes, dear, why did she change directions? This is a lot harder than it looks. Let's see where she fucking went.
I gotta think of a way to stop her from moving.
I'm confused. I get what they said, but said it all, but
you get anywhere fighting fair and square. I need to hide and wait for an opening.
Ah, now I get what he wants. What it wants me to do and all that. Why didn't you know there was arrows? No idea where it is. Where is it? I hear it, but I can't.
Those tails are the source of her power. Pull them out. I'll help.
Okay, but got it.
That's great and all, if I can find them. So shut the fuck up.
Seriously, where the fuck is she?
Can't fight her from the front. I need to get behind her.
Where she's at. Main problem is just waiting for her to fucking show her fucking face. I was right behind her! Right behind her! How do I get the tails? Like, what do I do? She already passed.
Can't fight her from the front. I need to get behind her.
Shut the fuck up.
Now, kid, rip the damn thing off.
Yeah, fuck you.
Tails are a weak point.
You found another one? Fine, but this is the last one, seriously. Better come up with a name.
I was just like a cat, sitting around, being taken care of.
But is that any way for a person to live?
No, it's not. Not at all. I'm just a cat. Locked in a cage.
Surprise, bitch.
Else to decide who I am. Barely even alive. Not in any real way.
You should stay here. It'll be safer that way.
No, this is wrong. It's wrong! I deserve to live too!
Fuck. Why are you not running? Run, dumb bitch. Run.
Pull him out. I'll help.
Okay, got it. I'll try to sneak up behind her.
Problem was is that she stopped. So she's heading this way. Yeah, doesn't she have like a stopping point right here? Now we just played a waiting game.
Fight her from the front. I need to get behind her.
You think I'm doing, you dumb bitch? She didn't stop. So she no longer stops there.
Stop her from moving.
Attracted to this. Oh, of course you picked that sign to come out. Not making this fucking easy. That bitch wants to constantly move. Doesn't want to stop. Away. I had these. I feel so stupid. Oh shit.
Gotta think of a way to stop her from moving.
Oh, I got a way now. Surprise, bitch! That's right. Come to Papa.
KK! I'm sorry.
What the? Damn it.
Damn it!
He's the same words I did. Oh, fuck. Well, shit.
I'm so close again. Damn it!
KK, we need to go after him. She's still not done.
Stay out of this. Leave the dirty work to a pro.
It's unforgivable what he's done.
It's not gonna end till he's stopped. Let's go.
Right.
Purpose hand agent on the way. To complete agony. Chapter 4, Contortion. Oh shit.
That
you got me. Sure as hell isn't anything good though. Hey, don't go getting cold feet on me now.
I won't. Let's go.
Let's kick some ass.
Hey, Akito, you hear a phone ringing?
Anyway, D-Class, I know it's stopping 30 minutes early, but I'll tell you 20 minutes early, but, you know, I think that's all I'm going to have time for. I hope you D-Class enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time for our next experiment.